Welcome back to Daikatana. It's been a while since, you know, if for those of you who don't know, I was on hiatus because a tree landed on my car. But
that
anyway,
looks interesting.
Not about that. Now I need to remember what the buttons do.
I seriously need some help right now.
Stay there.
Fine. I'll wait here.
Just need to remember what I'm doing. And, well, I'll rant about that room when we get back to it. Yeah, you knew that was going to happen again. Thanks, door. I honestly don't remember anything. I just remember that Mikiko's almost dead, and I encountered a room that made me extremely angry. For various reasons. I'll actually, you know, quantify it this time. Shotgun guys have no problem hitting me, but the, other dudes seem to. Oh yeah, I was questioning the pig noise, and I'm like, oh yeah, it's the dudes. I don't like that gun, it's very dangerous for me. And, well, that wasn't too pleasant either. It's coming back to me, though. Keypads, keycard. You know, the few things that I'm doing here or there. And, you know, the fact that the rats sound like pigs for some reason. Still don't completely understand that. I mean, I'm no rat expert, but I'm pretty sure they don't sound like pigs. I'm reasonably sure. Yeah, Mikiko, you're staying right there. Let me try to find you some health. And myself some health, for that matter. Mostly for me.
You smell that?
Oh yeah. What did this lead to? Do I need that? Is that slugs or is it this? I'm assuming it's this. Ah, yes, this room. Let's save before we go in here. Oi. First problem is obvious. That. That's my first problem with this. Second problem is this door and this target. Now think about this. The entire level so far. Oh look, health. Mine. I've been pushing keypads. Yes, there has been the joke of, you know, 1-1-1-1-1. There has been that joke. However, you know, there's nothing wrong with it. You know, it's my real problem with this area is the fact of consistency. Like, if there was a keypad here, and I open the door, kill these guys, and, you know, shooting these open this, and maybe shooting all of them led to a secret of some sort, that would be fine. I'd be okay with that. That would be, you know, shooting those and opening up, you know, these things, and maybe getting all five opens, I don't know, a wall somewhere that leads to, you know, a significant power-up, maybe not like a mega armor, or that seems a little excessive, but something substantial. That would be nice. But, you know, for the entire level, I've had buttons, I have had keypads, yes, there's the joke of 1-1-1-1-1, which is, you know, silly in what it is. But, you know, to throw this randomly in, just to, you know, you have to shoot targets to open this. Then, again, we have the, you know, real life thing. What if one of these guys has to go to the bathroom? I know, it's a game RPG. I know, but think about it. They can't get out of here until I shoot the middle target. Theoretically, I could go get supplies and wait for these guys to starve to death. That would be incredibly boring, And there'd be like 500 parts of me sitting here waiting for them to die. But it's a point. There was something else, too. Ah, yes. The most important part. The part that really irritates me. Has to do with the first thing. That. Out here, it's fine. Automatic equipped pistol. The fact that it does that robs the player of figuring this out. You know, the thing that you play a game like this that might have puzzles, or, you know, another game like Metroid Prime, figuring something out, finding it out for yourselves. Actually, any Metroid. Figuring out how to get something that seems really out of reach. Figuring out for yourself. You know, that's part of why people play games. You know? But the fact that you come in this door and it forces you to equip the pistol kind of takes it away from the player. Not to mention when you actually open those doors that that guy's got like a whatever and those two have shotguns. There's that too. But that's pretty much an itemized list of what I hate about this room. Consistency and, well, it's dumb. Now, all they had to do was put a number pad here and leave the rest of the room as it is, except for this middle target. Just, you know, put it up here with, like, a couple of bullet holes with Hero's head on it or something. And, you know, if without making you equip the pistol, if you did this on your own and it opened this, you'd be like, hey, I figured it out. But no, they chose to rob the player of that kind of thing. Which is the main reason this room really, really irritates me. I think the best thing to do is go out in the hallway. Come on, guys. Sheesh, you guys are fast. Could you... How good am I? Let's wait till the door closes again. Did that go in? No, it didn't. I didn't think so. Thankfully, he's not very tough. But again, this room causes me so much anger. Just everything about this room pretty much irritates me. I didn't get that one. And one more. Hopefully my ranting actually meant something to you. Hopefully I can find some health. That'd be nice, and that's still useless. Boy, there's dudes. Where are they? You're kidding. Nope, not quite. I thought I had him, too. Is it really 9 minutes into the video, almost? Did I really spend, like, 6 ranting about that room? is it understandable? I think so. Let's use a bigger gun. 5 switches to the beam thingy? Did I get that? No. I had 75% life, really. Now I have 12. Boy. This room. Let's save after you get the things, RPG. Because you do need them? Really? But you kind of have 12 health. Oh, come on. Look at the puff of smoke. It was right on the red. Oh, boy. Well, I guess I am in slightly better condition than I was the first time. That's useless. Man, that Nova Beam really sucks up the energy, doesn't it? Much better. Let's go find Makiko. Oh, boy. Oh, sorry about your walls. Ah, no, I don't care about your walls.
We should keep moving.
We should! But you're dying. Okay, green. Was this here before? Where was the green button? No, really, was that there before?
Interesting.
I don't remember. This goes to a loading screen, doesn't it? I really don't remember if this was here. Or is this the thing I need the green card for? Like I said, it's been about a month. Well, there's dudes. Oh, I leveled. Oh no, do I remember? Let's get vitality. Why not? If it makes my life a little bit easier. Oh, I should have given that some of that to Makiko. Oh, they weren't very interested in me, were they? Boy.
Who the hell are you?
I am Hero. I will not confirm nor deny whether or not... whoopsie. I will not confirm nor deny whether or not shooting him in the crotch was on purpose. You know the answer, let's face it. could you come back, please? Please? I need to go get my, companion. I am almost out of ammo for this. Which is a pity. Is it coming? There it is. So glad I didn't bring Makiko into this room. Oh yeah, this thingy doesn't actually hurt Makiko. I forgot about that. Please open. Please open.
Check that out.
Whew, I was worried. Come on, dear. I do have a decent amount of life. I was pushing the button so we could progress, dear. The hell? What, did Makiko give me a dirty look because I talked back to her? And that's why I took damage?
No problem. I'll stay put.
Oh, boy. Interesting. So, you already died! I hear them. No, RPG, just in case. Oh, there's dudes. You know, you're... threat is pretty much non-existent. Oh, no, that would have been terrible. I hear a golden soul. There's health as well. That sounds to me, like if I take the health
right
and give Makiko the golden soul, both of us will be in decent condition. And that's the plan, at least. Let's save, because I'm most likely going to die, or she's going to die, or something.
On my way!
Most likely she's going to die, just because, you know, she has like 8 health. Akiko. It's a rat. Step on it.
I seriously need some help.
Yes, I know.
Right now.
Oh, I didn't actually. Makiko, why are you down there? And that's why I saved. Okay. What was it? What? One pistol? We have rats?
You got it.
Where did the one come from that murdered Makiko? Well, the one that almost murdered her. That rat was floating. Are there... There's something in that box. Oh, there it is. I don't think. Oh, come on, I could totally fit through there. What was the explosion? Why was there a boom? You guys are shotgun guys. You guys have a minimum distance to shoot, it's me. Anyway. I scared the crap out of me. Was that a mechano monkey? Could I possibly jump and grab that and then fall and break my legs? Almost. Almost. No, I don't want to be down here. Give me a minute. I love recording and remembering that I'm doing something. That's like 12 rats, isn't it? No. One. Oh my goodness, one. Hopefully they don't do the Really? Hopefully they don't do the thing that, the Shriekers did in Tremors 2. Yeah, I know, you probably have no idea. Get him eventually! There's still one left. I know, it's dumb. It worked? I'm mildly surprised it worked. Now, how am I supposed to get the thing? I'm probably supposed to go up there, get on that, and go across. Although, I just leveled, put a point in vitality, and I probably should have put it in acro. There's that. Okay.
Interesting.
There's a button. Come, my dear.
You got it.
Stay.
That's it, Hiro.
Yes. Just stay there. And I still remember seeing something in that box. I remember hearing something. And hey, look, it's clipping through again. Kano Gorilla.
Really?
Hi. How would one get that other... No, let's not get that. I kind of want to give that to Mikiko. But in order to do that, I need to get the Golden Soul. Let's face it, she's not going to be able to reach that. Well, there's a grate. Isn't that great?
Did you hear something?
Shh. I'm doing puns. Anyway, next time, more Daikatana. Make sure you save. Yeah, I need to get that. I'm thinking what I was thinking was right, because there is a... Yeah. I mean, if that's not it, I don't know what would be. So, probably should give you those and hope for the best for myself. Although, 45... Well, now I'll think... I'm level 18, wow. Anyway, enough rambling. Until next time.